Rona.
I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Time to make some noise.
Recommendation. Breach the main gate.
I've been wanting to keep those assholes in their assholes all day. Let's go. Knock, knock. Objective?
Kill everything. Everything. Kill. Kill.
Okay. Time to bring the thunder. Blow up.
it is now your time.
That's what I'm talking about. What is this place?
Detecting high levels of bioradiation.
I'm on fire. Now so are you.
Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello, Grievous.
I'm equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin. For you, Spider.
And I shoot lasers
What the hell?
Welcome home, killer.
Sloan, the only killing I got left in me is killing you.
And then what? Retire to the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
You're crazy.
I'm a god now. Not just man. Not just machine. But a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests. Serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you mock wars once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Rex.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Why can't I kill you?
You pathetic son of a bitch. You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and programs. There was nothing left of Rex Power Core when it found you. Just DNA, without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories, my experiences, my childhood.
No!
Rex.
I programmed you. I made you. I am your father.
No!
Rex, maybe turning you into a machine saved your life, but it never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
But you also remember.
You're more than a collection of wires and lines of code. I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Lights out, Rex.
No. Lights on. Elizabeth.
Rex, you killed Colonel Sloan.
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames. You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.